Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own hat.